And I don't think that player was him. It was Trengove.
Wingard. We talked about his goal-kicking abilities. It doesn't get much better than that.
Found some form, this young man. We see from the stoppage here, Dixon gets the ball to the front, but just well sharp, got away from his direct opponent, and he's put that straight across the white dot on the ground. That's a fantastic finish. That's the level that the Gold Coast Suns need to do when they get their half opportunities in the forward 50.